Renal tumors, what do you need to know?